One homeowner is left shifting through the remains after a fire broke out earlier this morning. The fire happened in West Lawrence neighborhood around 1:45 a.m. Fire medical crews reported a garage fire that also affected areas of the roof. No injuries have been reported. Fire crew were out on the scene earlier today, but the initial cause of the house fire is still unknown.